this is my sauce. Half cup of one cup of water, the vinegar, the 2 tablespoons of brown sugar, and a little bit of soy sauce and tomato paste, tomato ketchup. Okay.
Thank you. Vigilant is the latest, not the translated with those finances.
Thanks for vigilant on the news, the hunter from Francis Church, and then they keep on like the food. A lot of law, the police, you know, how it's all about. Although they don't be there, the area, and you can show that we know it's too opposite. So if I go, you show me, and this must be where you comfortably retire, you know, funds to others. And police pass a pretty, pretty show that they can, and the city is there, and the support is in the office, so you can, and I'm not going to be able to do it. Thank you, Dr. President. The surface of the scandal that Terry ensured when exposed to fear, which is outstanding security, the man who could have come in for the cleaning. Happy birthday, Astro, and Kim Air, thanks to which we share the scientists here at Monash University of Southern Africa, and I try that it can be through our green by small branches and water. This is a project which we have been working on it for the past 5 years, and it's on the phone.
Oh, yeah.
This is the news.
I'm not sure about the $1 million. Y'all wanna answer?
I did use this morning, but we did back inside. They were locked out, treated at 8:28 a.m. when actually James Brokaw was found unresponsive in his cell with suspected battery injuries. Staff kept him Thursday, followed by paramedics. But the child freezer could be revived, and I could find the homicide detectives who were in. But here our base was released. The group arrived more than 2 days after new disturbing revelations he called Plague Headlines. Intellectually disabled pervert offering a Hungry Jack's burger to lure a 9-year-old girl to Bellevue Park back to his home last July, kissing her, exposing himself, and demanding sexual acts to his carer, who interrupted. Those disturbing details are from the 40-year-old's leak to Terrence Kelly. His brother is now Claire Smith, is his stepbrother. The Justice Department today refused to say whether Hunter's Brokaw was in Hayden for 6 years. Here are other government reports found that Hunter's name is Brokaw and that role protects the speaker population and to invest in screening processes sparking interest in how the Brokaw began or granular and focus leading to the great instances of extreme abuse. As of this day, there are not been done with their inquiries. Ashley Brokaw was facing up to 20 years behind bars and 50 sentences next Friday over the Sydney attack on that little girl. But the courts now won't decide his fate. Instead, it would be alleged that fellow prisoners to spend their own time with justice. Michael, thank you for the update. Wendy McFadden and the Albanese here tonight in India, Steve House Surface, on the historic defence deal between Australia, the UK and the US. The Prime Minister is met with extraordinary applause at a cricket stadium in the western city of Ahmedabad, but work to strengthen ties between our countries.
In a country of 17 countries, cricket is India's unifying religion. At the middle of the giant Narendra Modi Stadium, Narendra Modi and Anthony Albanese. Nearly 100,000 people in the stands and hundreds of millions rushing on.
My own version ng escabeche. Peace escabeche. Okay, thank you so much. And my own version ng escabeche is really good. And okay, bye-bye. Thanks for watching. Thank you.